Pa ko boš?
Ko boš zdaj?
Boš me ne uredil, turn the camera on and hey, before we have the rain today.
Yes.
Of course I can see the red light, now that means that I can start to babble. But my friends, today I will be quick, but... Salute and welcome to the Patrinčič Brothers RC channel. Thanks for your support for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, for visiting our t-shirt store, for your donations, and of course, the most of all, for sharing the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world. Captain Blas?
Yes.
Because, hey, I don't think that you can find better hobby than flying RC planes, eh?
No.
What do you have in your pocket, eh?
Nothing.
I can see something in your hand, eh? Now, of course, I have said that I will be quick. Now, I don't think that I need a special introduction for this plane, because anybody who has come here, you know what you have came for. You
yes.
have came for to see the beautiful and sexy maiden flight with the most iconic plane at this point on the internet in this RC community. The incredible Draco Vilga. Captain Blas, stop, eh? Don't distract me behind the camera. You should see what he's doing behind, eh? The iconic Draco Vilga, which of course you have seen this... pa Captain Blas, pa what's with you, eh? You have seen... be serious for once, eh? You have seen the assembly of this plane that Captain Blas, our dear sexy Captain Blas, has done.
Yes.
You have seen that you don't have to do much on this plane. Captain Blas, go around the plane while the...
It was pretty easy.
I can put it back on the wheels and I will show you, look at this shock absorbance, eh? Look. I mean, this is amazing, eh?
Yes.
By now, at this point, this is the scaliest plane in the full version Electro that you can get on the market, and believe me, if you have it, I mean, it is unbelievable. Now you can already see, because in fact, by the time that the plane actually got in the store, it was already sold out all around the world.
Yes.
So you can see how much pilots wanted this plane to have in their hangar.
Yes.
Now I will just say a few words. Not about the assembly went together perfect, but I will just tell you a few words about the setting of this plane to the radio. I was wrong on the assembly video, because in fact you can set the safe select on this plane even if you have the 6-channel radio, DX6 or FX6 radio. But I will tell you just few crucial things, because I don't know, maybe we will film the setup video on the radio.
Yes, stand like this, eh?
With this plane, why?
Because your head is between the propellers, eh?
Yeah, maybe we will film the video of assembly, of setup the plane on the radio. I think that many pilots will film that, we will see. But I will tell you right now a few things that you don't forget. Like I have said, you can set also yourself the safe select on NX6 or DX6 radio, because that's the point. All the Vilgas, this Draco Vilgas, already come with the receiver inside. This time I don't think they don't have the plug and fly version. You only have the bind and fly, and in that receiver you already have, it is already programmed.
Uh-huh.
So when we were watching that rudder moving with the ailerons on this assembly video, that is something that is preset in the receiver. Also, you have a second thing preset in the receiver and in the ESC, and that is the reverse of this plane, the thrust. Now, of course...
Thrust.
The thrust. Now, that thrust you can't have on DX6 radio, because that reverse thrust is assigned to the phony baloney 7th channel on the NX6 radio. It is already there, don't be fooled, because in the past, the NX6 radio, you use the 7th channel for the safe. Don't do this on this plane, because if you will use the 7th channel for the safe select, you will you will engage the reverse thrust in the air. Don't do that, because you will lose your plane. You can set the safe on the... You must use it to another channel. You can use it even or with the 5th channel, with the gear. You can set the select, the safe, where you have the lights, or combine it with the flaps.
Yes.
And that's the point, eh? And of course, you can also change the lights, the mode of the lights, if you are trimming the channel, the gear channel. Like Captain Blush said on the assembly, you do have three options of the light. But of course, I was checking that and I just said, what the hell, and I have just set it again, this plane, on my faithful DX9 radio. And now I will be able to show you all the lights and how the lights work. And now I even have the save select, which is so easy to set if you have a 6 plus channel radio, and that's good enough. Good enough because I want to see this plane in the air.
Yes.
Again, I'm talking here too much, eh?
You're postponing again, eh?
Yes, eh?
Yes.
I also have the throttle cut, and of course, today I will be able to show you, now look, the position of the battery. In fact, what I have discovered, the battery compartment is so big that in fact you don't have much options to shift the battery forward or backward or I don't know what. And in fact, the plane was made that in this position, the sexy on the battery tray, the CG of this plane is perfect if you're using the 5000 6 cell battery. And that's it, eh? And today we will be even using the smart, but and just leave it like this, and now you will see. Yeah, we have two movements.
Yeah, I was just counting.
Because, yes, because in the workshop I have set this to NX6 radio, and there I have had there just the safe, just the AS3X, and since I have put this to my DX9, now I can have the safe select, which of course I won't use, but it is there just in case that something happens. And now finally I will be able to show you the lights, which I have them now here on this roll.
Which one? Uh-huh.
You use this roll knob, and now you will see, once I start to turn it, look at this, eh? Look.
Uh-huh.
A little turn and you have the red and the green light on the plane. A little more, they start to blink, do you see?
And the back
is blinking a little more.
Uh-huh.
We have now these lights on the tips. A little more.
Uh-huh.
We have now also the blinking lights in the engine and underneath the plane. The plane, and of
course, the wings.
The back light on the rudder is also
on
all the time. And if I go again all the way forward, I now just have the how do you call it? The blinking lights, the strobe lights, and the lights here. But of course, for today, for this maiden flight, I must check. Travels, I will just check them here, the aerons. I have high rates, mid rates, and low rates. I will go, of course, in the mid rates. We have the flaps, landing flaps, slowed them down by the book. And of course, with the combination, do you see?
Uh-huh.
The combination with the elevator, which should be. Now, of course, I will also test now. I will put the throttle cut off. The throttle, of course, you Ooh. Have the brake. Have you hear that?
Yes.
You already have the brake in the motor. Look at this. You see? It's breaking.
What was that, eh?
Course, yeah.
You sound like a wounded rabbit, eh?
And now we have, of course, the reverse. Don't forget.
Do it again, eh?
Huh?
Do it again.
Why?
Wee.
Yeah, I won't. Don't switch that in the middle of the flight, eh? I beg of you, eh? Now, yes. Of course, I will put this back.
But don't be the first one to push it, eh?
Yeah, I hope I won't be, eh? Because now I have so many knobs engaged.
Leave it like this, lights.
Yeah, I will. Yeah, of course, eh? Because we still have some clouds.
Well, it's actually 6 a.m. in the morning, so.
It's very early in the morning. We came here for this filming. How should I take it from the table? I mean, this is big, eh? Yes. Now you can see how big this plane is, eh?
Should I put it on the ground for you?
No, I have put the throttle cut. Don't worry, that is why you have the throttle cut, so you don't get hurt, eh?
Mm-hmm.
And of course, since we have this
uncutted grass,
yeah,
Well, I didn't have time.
We didn't cut the grass just for this, Captain Marsh. Tell the truth, eh?
Nah, the truth is that actually I forgot this year, eh? Because I was distracted by something else.
Well, hey. But since we have the bush plane.
Yeah.
Yeah, who cares about the grass, eh? Mm. It should handle the truth here, eh?
Yes.
I just hate if the grass is too tall, because when you cut the grass with your prop, then you have the green prop, and that is something that...
Hey, don't postpone anymore.
So this is it, enough Captain Blush, eh?
Yes.
Meat rates, of course, and that's it, eh? Now, of course, I always say, the maiden flight is the flight when you check if the CG is okay, and you do the trimming of the plane. Don't expect too much stunts on the maiden flight, because that is not why the maiden flight is for. We're not here to prove nothing to anybody. We're not here to pretend to be professional pilots, because we are not.
Yes, when you are doing the maiden, you're usually very careful, yes.
Of course, eh? And you're very shy, eh?
Otherwise can hurt, yes, enough? Yes, yes, yes.
Are you ready to see it for the first time?
Mm-hmm.
Look at this, eh? It's like Mike Patty going to the takeoff line, eh?
Uh-huh. Are you having seizures on your throttle finger?
Hey!
I'm filming there.
What if I haven't?
Seizures on the throttle finger. We're doing.
Hey, you're filming the drop of it and you're filming me, but why? Why?
Yeah, I wasn't filming you.
Why?
I wasn't filming you.
Yeah.
I was just listening what they're doing with the throttle.
Have the camera on the bird, Captain.
Yeah, I did have. You will see on the video.
No, I don't think that I will even. I will just take off like this.
Hey, there is actually no wind.
Yeah, it is a little, just a breeze.
That's nothing.
So little that it is nothing. But I want to see how this plane will take off without the flaps. Let's see what it can do.
Yes.
I will just wait. We have another car just in case.
Yeah, they're going to work, so.
What?
Yeah, it's work time.
In the meantime, the maiden flight with the beautiful and sexy brand new release from the E-Flight, the Draco Wilga. And of course, I must not forget, go to the Mike Patty's channel and support him, eh? Because they have released this plane also to support him, so he will be able to build the second one, eh?
Yes.
So this is it, Captain Blush.
Good luck.
Thanks, eh? And just zoom the best you can, eh? But not all the time, eh?
Oh.
Hey, but this is unbelievable, eh? But do you know what I have found out?
What?
I don't have the safe one. I will just... A little down trimming. It wanted to go up.
Huh.
I must get a little familiar with the plane. This is unbelievable, eh? Hey, it flies on its own, eh? Even without the safe select on, eh? Look at this, eh?
Yeah, I told you that this would be the case, because this plane looks very stable.
Hey, this is unbelievable, eh? And of course, it is good that they have put that mixing with the rudder. Look, without the flaps, look how slowly you can get, look. Look at this, eh? And without the flaps, I mean, this is unbelievable. Of course, a little more down trimming. Hmm. one fast.
Yes.
I will go a little back. We will check quick. One fast. This is the full speed.
A decent
vertical. Yeah, look at this, eh? Look at the vertical, eh? Look!
Uh-huh.
And now we have without. Look. You will see the stall. It doesn't even want to stall. Look at this, eh? this is unbelievable, eh?
You're like a kid in a candy store.
Hey, but yeah, viewers say, I mean, I'm without the words. Say, now we go back and let's check now. We check the flaps.
Takeoff flaps.
First the takeoff flaps, and we see how slowly I can get. Huh?
Hey, I think that I just saw a cockpit light. Hey.
Yeah, of course it is inside. I will go back and I will put
landing flaps.
And these are now the landing flaps.
Yeah,
you saw this, eh?
Hey, this pass will be the best.
We have 1 minute. One loop.
It wasn't blurring, eh?
It wasn't?
No.
Hey, this is such a joy, eh? And of course, it is good. 30 seconds. Now one more low, slow. Because we do have time, I have seen guys flying it for... They were flying it for 8 minutes, so we have time. I have set this to 5 minutes according to the book for the first time. And Captain Blush, what, the landing now?
Now, okay. Good luck.
I will not do nothing crazy for the first flight. I will now engage the takeoff, the landing flaps. And...
Hey, those shock absorbers did its job, eh?
But did you saw how you can bring the plane to the carpet? I mean, now this is the point of this plane. And I will tell you at this point, before I bring it here to the pits, this is not the plane to do, I don't know, the 3D stunts it. Usually the plane do like the real one, the scale planes do. But you can have all the pleasure and joy that Mike had with this plane, eh? Yes. I mean, it is amazing, eh? But of course, for more stunts, we will do this next time when I will have a few flights behind. So this is it, eh?
Now bring it now back.
I will bring it back to the pits. I will go in the high rates and...
Hey, you're cutting grass, eh?
Of course, because you know what?
Yes.
Drive circular, like always, eh? Look at this rock, right?
Look at those shocks, how are they working?
Look! And at this point, we have 1 minute over, so that means that today we have used this battery exactly for 6 minutes, and yes. Now I will tell you exactly how much we have left.
Now you will bring it to the table.
I will bring the plane.
Throttle cut.
Throttle cut on, of course, viewers. Don't forget about your fingers, because they are priceless. If you cut your fingers, how will you be able to fly such a beautiful plane later, eh?
Yes.
Oh, Captain Blush, eh?
This is it, huh?
I will put it like this, eh? I mean, my friends, eh? It is like I was supposing it will be. I mean, this is the masterpiece, eh? Not just take the battery out. This is not just the masterpiece in the execution of the plane, but also in the flying performance, eh? And now I can see how happy Mike must have been when he was flying the real one. If even the foam version, the RC, is so much joy to fly and so beautiful, eh? Yes. Of course, I was using the smart battery, which means that in fact I could have shown you in the radio
62% left.
What?
62%. 3.905 volts.
62% after 62% after 6 minutes. So that means...
Yeah, 8 minutes.
That I will set this to...
7.5.
Yeah, I will put this to 7.5 for the next flight, and then I think that I will put this... Because I wasn't flying full speed all the time, so I won't exaggerate. You can turn the plane, and I will... And I will just set this...
Wait.
Timer. 7 minutes and 30 seconds, and that's it. This will be for the second flight, eh? When I will really, really test the battery good. But of course, you have seen this. Now, what's the point, eh? I mean, I don't know. I mean, it's different with every pilot. Some will say, I don't know, I have already seen the comments that this plane doesn't have much capabilities. Yeah, how does it have? It has the same as the real one, eh?
Yes.
You can do the loops, you can do the rolls, you can see, you can even hover with this plane, you can fly inverted, you can do whatever you want, but the point is that you can take off wherever you want, almost, with this plane. And that's the point, and then the point is that this is the plane with the history. If you know the history of this plane, you look totally different at this plane, totally. What? You can disassemble, of course.
Just speak. Yeah, you talk.
Yeah, we will show to the viewers, and yeah, of course, I was trying to say something. Of course, I wasn't flying the full speed all the time, because there's not the point. If you love to fly fast, then buy yourself some pylon or buy yourself a jet, eh? Don't buy this plane and fly full throttle all the time. I mean, you can, who cares, eh? But that's not the point. You have seen that the point of this is... we will just show you how simple it is to disassemble. That the point is that you're flying slow and sexy, so you can really, really see the plane good, eh? Now, when you take it out, I have shown you, in fact, do you have the wood?
Yes.
Here, this one?
Yes.
Yeah, because that is why I have told you that I will save this. You put it back in, put the bolts inside. Now, if you will drop the wing, you will not drop it accidentally on the connectors on the wing, and that is the most important thing, eh?
Yes.
We can also take out this one, grab the plane a little. Now, you can do this by yourself, it's not hard. I will just take, you have the second
here
wood there, and you can see now how easy it is to disassemble the plane on the runway, and like this, I can put it with no problem in my car. But if you do have the problem, you can even disassemble the back of the wing. Press this release for the elevator and detach the supports and the elevator rod, and that's it, eh?
Yes.
Good enough, Captain Blush.
Like this.
And that's it, eh? Now, I have also taken this, because by now, one bolt is not...
Well, we both have crooked fingers.
We have crooked fingers, and the easiest for me is to just turn and just push it out with this. But I will just put some rings on. I will put some rings, Captain Blush, on the bolts.
Yes, from the keychains.
Yeah, from the keychains, I will make a little hole and just put them in, so you have something to pull. Like.
To tuck.
Yes. So this is it, my friends. What to tell at the end? I mean... You have seen every single video already by now that is posted on YouTube. I mean, this is unbelievable. I don't think, I mean, it's really great, and I'm so happy that you have shown so much support for Mike at this point, and that you love so much this plane that, in fact, like I have said, the first batch of the planes is already sold out. And you can see on all the videos that this is really, really one amazing plane. And today I can tell you from a first hand that it flies unbelievably.
Yes.
Now, what I have discovered about the CG is great. But I will, the next time, I will push the battery even more to the front, Captain Blush, because...
Yeah, but when will you put the cables then, eh?
Yeah, I don't know, eh? Because in fact, I was... Look, I had to trim the down elevator a little. So that means that in fact, I have even the bigger batteries at home. Ha, Captain Blush, I have the bigger batteries, the 6-cell 120C. That are a little bigger and heavier,
yeah,
and I think
them.
That those batteries will make me the perfect CG on this plane. I mean, I'm talking to the perfect CG without trimming nothing, because in fact, all that I had to do to trim was a little down elevator, and that was it. But that was just a few clicks. It's amazing that I didn't have to trim nothing, not the rudder, not the ailerons. I mean, this you can see, here you can see the perfection of the plane. How much you have to trim it later, eh? This is unbelievable, because sometimes you will use the whole first battery and you still won't trim the plane good. You will not have the idea, I mean, what the hell you're trimming, and the plane is flying so strange that it is crazy, eh? But I will tell you this, what I would love to have, or I mean, that is something that you will have to do by your hand, is to have even a little more rudder in the turns, eh?
Yes.
It is already mixed with your ailerons with the plane, but when you make the turns, the most sexy turns you will make if you will put even more rudder in the turns. And that is something that you must practice, because this is just, I don't know. I mean, they have put this, I know why they have put this inside. So for the first flight, the plane will fly good for you. They didn't take any chances that you would crash such a beautiful plane because of not using the rudder, because every plane behaves differently. And I remember when I was flying smaller Vilgas like this, I already had the plane like this, it was turning the best with a lot of rudder in the turn, say. This is not a jet, and even more if you're flying slow. If you're flying slow, it's obvious that you will need to use, if you want to have slow plane, you don't want to turn it too much like this, because then you are provoking the tip stall, eh? You can turn it like this, eh? And you will be more happy pilot, eh?
So this is it.
Did I say it good?
Yes.
Captain Blush, eh? Now, did you saw the plane good on the camera it was, huh?
You will see on the video.
I mean, eh? The assessment of this, eh? The assessment, I don't have to think much. And I will give this plane right away 9.5, eh? I will give it 9.5. Because I have said, the 10, we are putting the 10, I don't know, to what? To some, the 10 are deserved, you know. Maybe someday I will give this plane a 10. But for that, it will have to work hard on our runway.
Yes.
After, I don't know, 50, 100 flights, if the plane will still be like it is, then after a few years, we will make another video and I will say, friends, this time I will give this 10. But 9.5 is at this point the same as I would give it 10, eh?
Yes.
So this is it. Pilot Robert, the Captain Blush, signing off from Slovenia with beautiful and sexy maiden flight with the iconic Draco Vilga. If you have the money, if you can afford yourself this plane, do buy it. And believe me, that this will be... This will be, you forgot to take something out, eh?
Yeah, just talk and I would...
Yeah, because this will dance the foam. Hey, we must be careful. Of course, yours. Take out these supports for the wings. And now I can put this wing on top of each other, because he, oh, God forbid, to screw this plane too much, eh?
So where are you? This is it, yes.
So this is it, eh?
Yes.
Expect more. Oh, did you saw that, eh? Good thing that I hold the plane, eh? expect more. And what I was trying to say, if you're still wondering if you should click on something, what the hell, eh? Click already. Don't wait, believe us, that once you will be in the air with the plane, eh, you will never forget it and you will be an addict for the lifetime. But like we always say, it is a good addiction, it will cost you a little, but not much if you make yourself even the paper plane, eh? Because we have all started with the paper planes. Tell me, Captain Blush, if that is not true.
Yes.
And any of you viewers say.
Back in the way,
first
way
plane
back
that
in
I
the
have
day.
Tested was that my father made me the paper plane, eh? And I had so much fun tossing it from the balcony in our house. How do you call it? The balcony.
Yes.
I mean, this was amazing.
And after that, you started to toss something else.
And then later we were surprising ourselves in the shower, but now today we have really surprised ourselves. I mean, we were expecting something like this, but I will tell you, I'm Captain Marsh, I will quit.
Yeah, but you have to be quick because this is getting sick, eh?
Yeah, but at the moment that I have put the throttle, I have seen how easy the plane took from the carpet. I mean, this was unbelievable, eh? At that moment, I knew that this is one perfect flyer, eh? And of course, the next time we will also test the flaps to the full, eh?
Yes.
Because I have seen the videos that this plane can take off, eh, in 2 meters, eh? In 2 meters or even less, eh? Just vertical, eh? And you have seen that it has more than enough power to fly it vertical. But you can even fly this in the full cell if you have the option. And that would be good, eh? If you like to fly slow, low and sexy, eh? You can enjoy this plane even on the 4S setup. But then it won't go vertical. But you will have the time of your life. And now, Captain Muscat, quick! Otherwise, again, we will have the 50 minutes video. And then I have promised to the viewers so many times that from now on, we will film a short
half
video.
Half an hour is long
this
ago, so.
For yours, this is Mission Impossible. Thanks again, and I wish you all the best with your Draco. I will just say that. And Mike, hey, Mike, I will salute Mike. Hey, I hope that this will really help you, eh? And Horizon Hobby, thanks, eh? The cut.